Do you think twos and ones will just be good for the non-RLCS teams, like the non-top threes team in general? It's just such a much more even playing field. Look at Ruas go. He's not going to let you guys see it, but a double off the ceiling, reset, wave dash. It was nasty.